boys and girls. Here's another super duper casual beta testing video from Watch the Panther DevCon. And as you can see, I have upgraded from full potato to half a potato. Because it turns out that static lighting mode itself is somewhat glitchy, and right now the team don't have resource to address it, which means if I'm running static lighting I will be dealing with recording stuff that will lead to nowhere, so it's more sensible just to ignore that right now. And instead, so pretty. Aww. And I forgot what else I was gonna say. We are going to garbage. Right now I do have some unfinished business in Gordon. For example, one task string that might become problematic. Oh, you guys are still here. Let's go talk to you. One quest string that might cause problems is the proverb thing. Namely, the first batch of mutants that I was supposed to be hunting with him is still alive. And I think the second one has spawned as well. Who's that? Oh. I guess the loners caught up with the military. Interesting. Actually, never mind. I wanna snooze a little bit.